weren't impressed with my son either. I'd asked him to keep an eye on him while I was in there. But yeah, talking to my son, right miserable bastard he is. Bought him a fucking trampoline for Christmas. All he wants to do is sit there in his wheelchair. It's going up going in the bin just like his fucking pogo stick. He's alright to be fair. Took his mum to court. Custody battle. Glad to say I won the case. Which was a big relief. There's no fucking way I was having him full time. Fuck that, Jesus. What the fuck is this?